Hey guys, welcome back to my shop. So about a month ago, I was scrolling through the buy and sell groups on Facebook and I stumbled upon this really nice and mint shape Craftex 1 horsepower shaper. It came with a bunch of different shaper heads with it, and the best part is it can accept 1/2-inch shank router bits, which I love because shaper heads are very expensive compared to 1/2-inch router bits. The man that I bought this shaper off of, he was the second owner of this, and he didn't get it with the fence attachment for it, and he had no idea where it was or where it could be. So I said, that's not a problem, I can build my own. So in this video, I'm going to show you guys how I made this fence. So stick around.
All right.